I'm here today to be supportive of my friend Bob Menendez. I had the pleasure and the privilege of serving with Bob in the New Jersey State Legislature. And Bob was always a fighter for working families. And I think what's so critically important during these difficult times is to have someone who understands the struggles of middle-class working families in New Jersey. And Bob has always been that advocate.